Firstly, on behalf of my party, I strongly condemn the killings. And Mr. Sujat Bukhari was one of the very renowned journalists, known for his courage and convictions. The way he was killed, it was shocking. And equally, it was shocking to see a CRPF jawan was killed. We condemn this, and this is a mindless terror targeting people like this. It should be a wake-up call for all democratic forces to stand united in the struggle against terror in order to restore peace and normalcy in Jammu and Kashmir. As far as the decision of ceasefire is concerned, Home Minister Mr. Rajnath Singh was very recently in Jammu and Kashmir. He had meetings with Chief Minister and all concerned authorities. What is the assessment of Union Government, Union Home Ministry? He must share his assessment with political parties and the people of this country.
That remains a question that, why should the jawans not be given a free hand? Why should their hands be tied? What is it that's really stopping the government from actually saying that, we're going to give a free hand to our government, we're going to do away with the, with the suspension orders that were really given, the fact that lives have been lost and jawans cannot be taking bullets and cannot be fighting terror, absolutely empty-handed? What is really stopping this government from doing all of this?
Starting from Defence Minister Nirmala Sitharaman, and everybody made it clear that if there is provocation, our security forces will retaliate. And it is not that the government stopped the security forces. What I am trying to say, it all shows the situation in Jammu and Kashmir is deteriorating and getting worse. And in the given situation or emerging situation, what are the political means and ways that Union government or the elected government in Jammu and Kashmir should take? Because whole effort should be to win the confidence of the people and to restore peace and normalcy in the Jammu and Kashmir.
Sujat was a friend, not only of me, but of scores and hundreds of journalists across the world, and his death is a personal loss to each one of us. I mourn with his family even as he's being buried today. The fact that his bodyguards lost their life, the fact that another soldier on Eid leave was killed, tells us that militants are still active in Kashmir. And this brings us to the larger question of what should the government do to restore peace. Sujat was a great advocate for peace, although many newspapers, many media were very critical of him. I am as much an advocate of peace. I think government of India should continue with the ceasefire, which is a ceasefire in technical terms only, because ceasefire is against Pakistan and this is not on Pakistan issue. It was a cessation of hostilities. Government of India should continue with it. If they have somebody who's trying to shoot at a soldier, he should be shot. There is no question. But largely, the people must know that the government is committed to peace. The state government and the center must also package this peace with something more material, with development projects, with also